Hello everyone. My name is Alisa Aromchun. I'm studying at North Bangkok University in Thailand. Today I will present my research, Management Component for One Tambon One School Towards Excellence of Primary School, Phanakorn Si, Chuya Province in Thailand. My advisor is Associate Professor Dr. Paladi Ananavi, and co-advisor is Associate Professor Dr. Monsit Sithi Sombun. Introduction. Schools are the most important educational organization in student quality development. The idea of school quality development is the most important in operation, especially the development of school in rural area. Office of Educational Innovation Development in Thailand has established a One Tambon One School project according to the policy of Prayut Chan-o-cha, Prime Minister, focusing on school development to be of quality and standard in their context of schools, create opportunity for students in the area to be fully developed. Create equality and coverage across the country to reduce the disparity in education management of the country, that the school is a community center. Build confidence in quality, leading to jointly organized beneficial educational activities. Continuously connect the relationship with the community and effective. The result of ordinary national educational test or ONET primary 6 the year 2018 under the Office of the Education Commission in Thailand, the national level has an average score of science 39.93, Mathematics 37.50, Thai language 55.90, and English 39.24. The result of ONET Primary 6 of Phanakorn Si, Chuya Province in Thailand has an average score of in science 37.27, Mathematics 34.42, Thai language 53.69, and English 30.69, with an average score of Phanakorn Si, Chuya Province was lower than the national level. The problem were a shortage of teacher did not teach in major, a length of budget is insufficient to provide suitable media and equipment for teaching and learning. Therefore, the researcher study management component for One Tambon One School Toward Excellence of Primary School, Phanakorn Si, Chuya Province in Thailand, to be a guideline for develop management of One Tambon One School efficiency and effectiveness towards excellence. Results of Objective 1. To study the management component for One Tambon One School. 2. To study the condition management of One Tambon One School. 3. To study the management process according to the management component. Methodology. Step 1. A study of the management component for One Tambon One School Toward Excellence of Primary School by analyzing and synthesizing for theory, concept, and related research. Step 2. An empirical study of the condition management of One Tambon One School using a questionnaire which the population are 185 administrators. And the sample are 125 administrators in this province. The sample size was assigned using the Casey and Morgan table by stratifying random sampling. Step 3. Study of the management proceed according to the management component of one tambon, one school using interviews nine experts who use a purposive sampling selection as follows: 3 school administrators of one tambon, one school, and 3 educational administrators with at 5 years or more of management experience, and education has a master degree or doctorate in major educational administration, and 3 lecturers in major educational administrator. Research results. The management component of one tambon, one school consisted of 4 components. 1. Learner quality has 9 subcomponents. The learner can reach and write. The learner can calculate. The learner can use language and think critically. The learner can discuss, exchange ideas, and solve problems, and create innovation and use information technologies. The learner has the learning achievement according to as goal of the school. The learner has visual characteristic and good value as specified by the school, and the learner have will physically, mentally, and socially according to goal of school. 2. Instructional management have 4 components. Teacher have learning management through thinking and practical processes and can be applied in student life. The teacher use information technology media and learning resources that are conducive to learning. 3. Teacher have good classroom management, and teacher have a student evaluation system and use the resource to develop student. 3. Management has 7 subcomponents. The school have defined goals, vision, and mission. The school have a quality management system. The school conduct academic development that emphasize the quality of school and all target group according to the school curriculum. The school have developed teacher to have professional expertise. The school have a continuous internal quality assurance system. The school have established an information technology system to support management and learning management, and the school have received the support and participation of the community. 4. Personal has 5 subcomponents. The school administrator have leadership, management skill in using technology and innovation. The school administrator and teacher have self-development. The school have teacher enough for teaching and subject need. The results of the condition management of one tambon, one school toward excellent or primary school, Pranakhonsi, Chiapas in Thailand. Learner quality has a total average score if 3.98. Instructional management has a total average score is 4.24. Management has total average score is 4.35. Personal has a total average score is 4.29. From table 1, it's found that overall the condition management was at a high level in descending order: management, personal, instructional management, and learner quality respectively. The management process of one tambon, one school found that there are 5 steps. Development, Analyzing, Identifying Organization Direction, Identifying Strategy, Applying Strategies, and Evaluation and Control. The Development analyze the environment to determine the vision, mission of the school. Identifying organization direction determine the data from development analyzing by use the data from the development analyzing. 3. Identifying strategy by adopt the vision, mission, and goal of the school to determine strategy management. 4. Applying strategy, implement the strategy, meeting, plan, organize project activity, and set quality management system. And 5. Evaluation and control by have supervision, follow up, and report on performance. This picture is the relationship between the component and process of management. Conclusion. The management component for one tambon, one school consisted of 4 components: learner quality, instructional management, management and personal. 2. The condition management of one tambon, one school was overall at a high level in descending order: management, personal, instructional management, and learner quality respectively. And 3. In each component have 5 steps in the management process to succeed. The environment analysis, identifying organization direction, identifying strategy, applying strategy, evaluation and control. Thank you for your attention.